Good evening. Thank you everyone for being with us today. Today is our first concert of the term, but it is an even more special day because today is the first day of our Honors Orchestra Festival when we host about 110 string students from around the state and the region. Let's give them a round of applause and welcome them to WVU. Their concert is this Saturday at 1:30 p.m. in this hall. So please join us if you can. We opened with two movements out of the Handel Water Music Suite number 2 in D, featuring our fabulous trumpet and horn players. Let's give them another round of applause. Our next piece is going to be a jump into the present, a short piece by a British composer named Floris and Maunders, piece written only a few years ago, and combines all sorts of popular music idioms inside this very virtuosic, rhythmically complex piece. And after that, we are going to play another special piece, the Vaughan Williams Concerto Grosso for Strings, that will feature not only the string players you're seeing on stage, but also our fabulous strings faculty playing with the orchestra. So I hope you enjoy these two pieces and thank you for being with us. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.